He says he doesn't care about anything, but he does. There's just no telling what it's going to be. Let me tell you about your friend, Paden. Me and him, and Tyree, and a few others, we did a good bit of riding together a few years back. Business, you know, and business was pretty good. We were moving around a lot, the way you have to in that line of work. And somewhere along the line, we picked up his dog. One of the boys took to feeding it so it would follow us everywhere. Anyway, this one time, we were leaving a little Missouri town in quite a hurry. A bunch of the locals hot on our tail. And this dog somehow got tangled up with Tyree's horse. Tyree went flying. Tyree was pretty mad when he jumped up. And being Tyree, he shot the dog. Didn't kill him, though. And before you know it, Paden is off his horse. And he's holding this dog. He'd gone all strange on us, said we should go on without him. Well, I thought he was kidding at first, but he wasn't. Tyree was ready to plug them both, and all this with a posse coming down on us. Yeah, I thought we were pals after all that riding we'd done together. And all of a sudden, he's more worried about some mutt. Well, we did like he asked. We left him. And he went to jail for a dog. You want to hear the funny part? Paden didn't even like that dumb dog.